The divers, and we had several of them on this first dive, looked into just about every nook and cranny that we could find, trying to discover the identity of this mystery wreck. The clarity of the water was outstanding that day, especially during that first dive. We could probably see 75 to 100 feet off either side of the wreck, which gave us a pretty nice perspective. Our first glimpse of the propeller on the port side of the ship came into view. As we worked our way back up around the vessel,